And that's what makes you mad. Yeah, it's because you're,
like you said, you're getting paid.
Yeah, you're getting paid, so you got to put forth some effort. And, especially when it's like 0-0 like that, you know it's a close game. You got.
You said if it's 4-0,
yeah,
5-0,
I get it. That would be the one thing I'd always tell like the refs, like, you know, you gotta know the temperament of the game too. Is if it's a close game, you know, you guys gotta give some effort. If it's not close, then. Nobody's up there. Nobody's up there.
He pushed that kid off of him twice, though.
Get out there, Will. Get out there. Will. See what's
that?
Nice, Will.
Yeah, just put the court. You'll pass someone. You'll probably see him go.
Like right there, fans would be screaming when that kid didn't see him coming.
Yeah. And if he had the Hulk gloves. What can you just say? Andrew Smash.
Just run. There's a big Wreck-It Ralph blitz.
Yeah, that'd be.
Same time this game starts.
That's the FA Cup final.
Damn, they made the Champions League final and the.
Yeah.
They played Real Madrid in like June or something.
It's a year the last.
For the for the Champions League.
For the
final.
Champions League. Because they won the Carabao Cup, right? And then they got a chance to win the FA Cup
and the Champions League,
and they're still in the Premier League.
Yeah.
If Man City messes up.
tripped on the grass. So.
Be a corner, I think.
Corner, though, yeah. Oh, Mayhew, I don't get a good corner kick.
Mayhew?
In the game, we kicked it real high and got in there.
Yeah.
It was like right at the goal. He didn't kick it over the goal to the other side. Did you yell at Mason for not being on the.
He said someone touched it. Like someone touched it.
On the back post on
like,
that one?
I don't know.
I think
the gold team had it. They deflected it, and the other team was trying to throw it in.
Yeah, but I don't think they deflected. I think it went over the kid's head. I don't think he touched it.
Oh no, I think he did.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. No, any time it benefits us, they're always right.
I agree.
Yeah. Anytime it doesn't benefit us,
it's
like...
That's the Billy School of Refereeing.
Yeah.
That is funny, though. Every time the ball began to kick it outside, he kicked it outside, and they're like, there ain't nobody out there. Like, what, you told me to kick it out there?
I know. That's us. Yeah. Good call. Good call. Always happens to us. Mass subs. How many games is this for you there, linesman?
This is the fourth.
Oh, man.
I have three more.
Ooh, my goodness. Big paycheck today. Number four.
Woo.
That's a long day. Yeah.
15,
that's
her son.
Oh, is it?
I thought it was, but yeah, she's
oh,
standing
right there.
Here now, so okay. She's subbing in. He's subbing, must be subbing in. But who's not here?
Owen.
Oh,
Swainy. He got some serious health issues.
Swainy does?
Yeah. Yeah, like there's something wrong with like around his rib cage, like he's coughing up blood and stuff.
Ooh. Probably that hit that kid gave him Tuesday.
Yeah. It was before that, but that probably didn't help. How do we get a yellow? That was clean up.
Did you just say Ellen's up?
Yeah.
And they said he's got something wrong with his rib cage. He's coughing up blood. He's
coughing up blood.
Yeah. A little bit. Yeah. One of those tires weighs as much as the one on your carport.
Probably double what it weighed with the one in my carport weighs.
We're not going shoulder to shoulder.
That one looks good.
I tried to watch some of that new one, that Cobra Kai.
Oh, have you? People say they like it.
I've watched a couple episodes of it.
I haven't even watched it.
When it was free on YouTube, I watched a couple episodes. And Uber Eats, forgot our food. Ha ha ha. You know they didn't dead. I'm surprised they get to yell at people nowadays like you can. Corner. Oh no. Come on.
If there was ever a deflection, that seemed like the one.
Yeah.
He kicks it this way. It goes.
Yeah. That one's questionable, but I'll let it go. He was jamming.
Yeah, he was jamming. He didn't care.
It's an overtime day for him. Yeah.
I could have put them parked right in the middle of the field.
Yeah.
He's getting paid money just sit in his car and, and make sure traffic don't.
Yeah, he's it's overtime day.
My cousin's a Florence cop. He used to say he used to hate when they used to have to go Black Friday, like to Walmart and stuff. He said the one time they told him he was going to be in the parking lot, he was like, oh yeah, I'll just drive around in my car. Man, he's like, no, I had to be out of my car.
Walking around.
He's like, it was cold. People yelling. He's like, it's terrible. He don't have to do it now. He's been there 20 years. But when he had to do it, he was like, man, it's terrible. He's like, I hated working Black Friday.
What's his name?
Ty Ramsey.
Okay.
He's a Florence cop.
I've met a lot of them.
And then Bell's brother is Les Moore. He just retired. Like he wants to look at him. He's double dipping because he can just do that. He's all the full pension from Florence and he works full time for Colt Springs now.
Okay.
They say a lot of cops do that.
Okay. Is it Florence?
You got Trey. No, they're all Florence people. It's not going to be that.
Men on.
You waited too long.
That one.
Yep.
typically.
Yeah, he's trying to get greedy, okay. But yes.
Looked like he was trying to get a little chip there to Grady.
Be serious.
He's got to take out that guy on the bike. That guy's like, I'm flying. That last time I was here, somebody got crushed coming out of that intersection.
Yeah, and then that one time we were here, we were all leaving the games and we were turning that way.
Yeah.
And Jimmy was like 10 cars behind you.
Yeah.
People in between us. And like the person right behind him, I guess, tried to make that left and got slammed. Like older car over and everyone. I remember people put it on team snap. Like, is that anybody we know?
Right.
Jimmy was like, no, but it was right behind me. He was like, it was the car behind me.
Oh, nice ball.
Yeah, there it is, all the way over. Go get it, Colin.
Good idea.
You know, Jackson looks 3 miles per hour fast because his hair always flops.
I think Gray looks 3 miles an hour slower because it's waning down.
Oh, did they? Did they play the other team? Or?
FC Pride or whatever it is. And the team from we play tomorrow, I think, is from the other bracket.
Other bracket. We got another wave of subs coming in.
I've been over there forever, but we're
going to
get
him
in.
Good
job, Ronan.
Press up, press up.
White, you're walking out of the backfield. You're walking. Run up.
You see Ronan just
yeah, box him out.
Oh, that was weird.
Outside.
Help!
Okay. No tripping.
There you go.
Right. Use that line now. Oh, nice ball. Nice.
There you go. All right, keep going, Owen.
Take it.
Don't throw yourself into trouble.
One on.
Ronan, you're out. You're doing good though, Ronan. You keep track of your miles on your watch? Or?
Usually I wear my Apple Watch,
yeah.
But I needed the tan.
Hey, Gordon, when you're playing defense, just keep them in front of you. Don't go for their moves. Just break down, keep them in front.
See, this game, I'm trying to befriend the linesman. I'm trying to befriend
talking
them.
To yeah, yeah.
You like some candy, bro.
You look a little parched. Marcus, give her a drink.
Don't do it too much. You're like, I got a white panel van with some cookies.
You better
be careful.
Don't be that friendly. That's... So that's what Jake wants to drive when he turns 16. Like, I want to drive a white van.
Is that what he said?
I'm like, you're an idiot.
Jake can't give you a white van.
Oh, nice. Oh, that was good.
That'd have been a nice volley. That'd have been a super nice volley.
Yeah.
Jake can't be driving a white van
laying
around.
I want to drive a white van. Oh, here comes another one.
Something going on there.
Sounds like it might be
5 minutes. We got 10.
Huh?
Are we just doing 30s? We're not doing 30s.
Well, we should be doing 35. Yeah, we still got, on the rules, 35.
We still got 10 minutes. I thought it went that way. Yeah. He just
trying to get
he just trying to get back to lunch or something.
Got to unpause the DVD, the DVR. Oh. All right. Get it out, boys.
That's funny.
Because he got some
technique. Yeah. Yeah.
When they would miss, he would just take a rep and be like, "Steve Bottle alive."
We got a ref running across the field from the other team. What's going on here? Use him as a pick. Someone was yelling.
They've even tried to kick it over there a couple times and it still comes all the way back over here. Which is weird because we're kind of controlling it. You think it would be on that side on ours because
right
it's right
footed.
Foot. Yeah.
Go.
Seems to go really fast, and then the second half, you're like,
sometimes
maybe it's because
drags.
We're winning and we wanted to get it over to
yeah.
Him.
Yeah.
There you go, just keep him in front. Good job, Mohammed. You were late.
Oh, nice.
Good luck. It's all right, keep going. There's some team in the upper bracket. of this tournament, and our guys came all the way from St. Louis.
Yeah, I saw that. There's a team from Michigan, too, I think.
Two minutes.
I already told him. Always copying me. Jeez. Is it a bicycle? There's Zlatan.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my touch. See what happened to him.
He did the splits. He went like this. Real far out.
He's young. It'll hurt a little bit, but he's still young. If I did that, I'd be off work for a year.
Yeah, me too. Probably for surgery.
Yeah.
Probably rip both loins and
Yeah, that's gonna be the half. 20 seconds. Just call it.
You expect us to play soccer with all this racket?
Yeah, he left first.
Hurdle Creek. There you go. You want to know where we're at, where we're looking? It's around the Mason area.
Good
win,
good
win.
Very good. Turtle Creek.
You're offside, Jackson. Jackson, you're off.
You're offside.
You're offside. You're offside. No, it doesn't matter. You were off. Yeah. You're a yard behind him, Jackson. You got to watch it. You're all right. Just watch him.
You're offside then.
You're all right. Just watch him. You're good. Even when I agree with the ref, you know it's a good call. We never get to the outside. All right, Jackson, hey, you're good. Keep your head up, dude. You're good. You're good. Stay up high. Stay up high. Like, if you don't see lightning, you can have heat thunder, you can have thunder. Like, if there's no lightning.
Let it go. Oh, it's already out.
Go out.
What did you do there?
Good, good job, Jackson. Good job. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Good throw, good throw.
Hey, shoot.
That's us. Good job. Good job, Jackson.
Keep working, guys.
Hey, right out, right in that six-yard box. You got it, you got it, you got it. That's in, that's in, that's in. Good.
Teams coming on. Make sure everybody's got.
Yeah.
bonus of my younger son.
Okay.
It's a different team, yeah. He just picked it up last year, so he's learning.
Oh, that's good.
He's had a good couple of years. Yeah, he's looking good back then.
Digging well.
Fast. Yeah. Got right there. Almost in front of me. That's a good call.
Come on, one. Let's go.
What's going on? Let's see you get a goal, right? I'll put it in slow motion. Highlight it. Fireworks around it. Stay high, Colin. Stay high. Too far in. No, we got 20 minutes to go.
Oh, you still got 20. See, that's what I said. First half, it felt like it was already over.
Yeah.
playing travel baseball to pick this up this week.
Oh, really?
So we're new to this. Good ball. That was a good ball.
He said, I got it and just took off.
He's fast, man.
Yeah, he just kicked it to another gear.
Love it.
Drop.
Good job, Jackson. Good trap.
It's all right, get this one.
Come on, come on.
Good cross.
Coaches over there.
Don't touch it. Of course, it's the visiting dad got us. Yeah, I know.
It's
the unwritten rules. Oh, I should have touched that one, but.
Come on,
get
one, let's go.
Do something fancy, I'll put it in slow motion.
I know, get one, let's go.
Spirals around it. No offsides on throwing. Gonna be offsides now, though. Oh, Grady. Come on, buddy.
And the whip.
Stay high, stay high.
Yeah,
Grady. Words of Elsa. Let it go.
Freshman.
Well, we're used to like playing baseball. My son's a September birthday, yeah. So he would be playing full team U, and then, and so when we just got picked up a couple of weeks before they started here because they needed another goalie,
yeah.
And I saw it was 15 U. I was like, we're playing an older bracket, and so under the birth way, the way it works,
yeah,
way it's different.
Yeah, it's all, it just depends on the year.
Like when we did baseball, I think we usually come up with May 1st, so if it's 15 after.
Yeah,
you know,
that's the way
May 1st or later.
That's the way I was in school. My birthday was September birthday. So
okay,
he
yeah.
Football,
I'm a September, he's a September. So we were, if he was playing travel baseball, he'd be playing a full-time 14U
yeah.
team. And this is a 15U team.
Soccer's your birth year. What year are you going to turn 15?
Yeah,
so,
yes.
Yeah,
it's
January to December.
Well, since this is 07 team.
Yeah. Yeah.
So for the little short and fast.
Yeah.
I was like, I didn't believe it. I was like, I know he's smaller, but he's just.
But he played. He actually last time we were up here, he played 16 times.
We had two tournaments where we played. It was a 15-16 bracket because they didn't have enough.
Yeah.
So we they combined the bracket. I was looking at the number 10 team in Kentucky. three rackets.
We used to be Queens Hammer when we were at Philly at the Queens Hammer.
Okay.
So we weren't like it.
Well, guys, you're definitely.
He almost nutmegged you, but you got him at the end. No offside, no throw. Go forward! Go forward!
Back! So I saw you guys in the middle of the year. We were sort of in the answer to some stats. We were going to the last tournament. And then I was like, I was in the other team, but I was looking. So I said, sit. And we were like,
come in, come in.
Come on,
Greg.
Come on,
Greg.
Come on,
Greg. Something's not wrong.
Run!
That was a nice move. We're going the wrong way.
Don't put your hand out.
Our score so fast.
Somebody's got them quick on it, aren't they?
Is it Matt? Who is that? Is it?
I see like six people.
Pressure.
Well, because it all just vibrated because we just got the snap notification.
Is Ryan like telekinetically connected to it somehow? Birthday boy, get you one. Yeah.
Yeah, she's
doing
good.
This one over here, next to us, though, she's been mouthing off to us. She's been giving us a hard time. She's doing good, too. They're all doing good.
Really good. Yeah.
Carrie makes everybody better. The center, she makes everybody better that works.
Yeah, no, she's done a good job. I mean, it's
probably one of the best games we've had in a while.
That coach has been
fun. Carrie don't take it, because her and I talked about it last year. So my son refs. He's 14.
Yeah.
And I'm like, every time we let a coach run his yap, we're letting him say, we're telling him it's okay.
But then when
my son referees,
yeah,
this guy's going to run his mouth. So what we're doing is we're setting future referees up for failure by allowing this guy to think it's okay.
She just
didn't give him a yellow. She sent him.
Yeah, she sent him. Yeah.
That's good. That's fantastic. And I know that she did it properly. The whole thing you're supposed to do is I'm asking you to be quiet.
Yeah.
I'm telling you to be quiet. And then you're home.
No, I mean, that's...
Yep.
That's legit.
That's legit.
It's tough.
You know, I always say that.
Good job, Rob! Good job! Woo!
They're gonna think you're one of our players. He's not affiliated with us.
They gotta wait till he gets to the car.
We'll get some more yellows. We'll get some yellows here. Oh, nice ball. Nice ball. They're gonna get ultra aggressive. Yeah, they're gonna become ultra aggressive now because their coach is gone. You can already see it. Like they're already.
She said she's like, good. She won't allow it either. So.
I hope not. You can already see it. Like they're already.
Nice.
All right, so now it's two nothing. They got to get some goals. I'll take it. Nice, beautiful. Come out, Will. Come out. Good job, Will. Don't stop on those, Will. Keep coming out. Wasn't it just like three weeks ago we were talking and they get there just to tap it because they were all trying to fire it and goalie, he's got two of them. Just, yeah, there you go. Just got it.
It's just, yeah, it's. Like I played striker, I wasn't very good at it. Like I understood how to, like, when to strike it and when to touch it. I think what helped me is I played defense. I always played defense growing up. That's all I ever played.
And my junior
year, they're like, hey, we're gonna put you up on the front, and you know, now I'm thinking like a defender up front, like angles and stuff. And then I was more aggressive than the striker we had. Good throw.
Just keep going. Stay high.
We have 2 minutes left.
2 minutes?
And let's say it's stoppage time. Which we don't do stoppage time.
He can't touch it.
No, you gotta let it come in. If he touches it outside, like once it's in the box, he can touch it with his foot and stuff. I don't think he can dribble it in the box. You can't dribble it into the box. He punted. That's it.
Give up! Upfield!